think motorcycling is an activity that puts you very much in the moment. You know, you have to be very present to do it right. Whether you're working on it or riding it, you can't take anything for granted.
Well, I grew up on two wheels. You know, my whole childhood was about bicycles. So I think there's a big portion of my psyche that's associated, like, the freedom of just going anywhere we wanted to, even as a kid, with transportation on two wheels.
If you're in a large SUV, you have a super barrier between you and the world when you're driving around. You don't really see other people as real, you know, co-equal beings in the world, so to speak. On a motorcycle, you do. It's been motorcycles for a long time for me, in varying states. One thing that's really great about Pete and I is we have separate skill sets. He does so many things that I can't do, and I do things that he can't do.
I was like, hey, we should start a motorcycle company, and I'll design them, and you can, like, repair them. And he was like, okay. So that's how Nova started.
From end of April, beginning of May, until end of September, we're doing pretty much repairs, which I considered, for the most part, shorter term stuff. In the other seasons, you know, winter, fall, winter, and early spring, we're doing more deeper restorations. That's when we try to do our motor work, and that's when we do most of our custom work.
My designs are always based on simplicity, making the most complicated parts of the motorcycle as simple as possible. That's what I'm always trying to do. If all the bikes we built were actually mine, I would be really excited. I think none of them are perfect. There's still things I'm like, okay, on the next one we'll do it this way, or the, you know. But I think they're all nice. I just love them.
It's a bit hectic in repair season, in a good way, not unlike a restaurant, where people are coming in, the phone's ringing, emails are happening, a lot of just on the fly, in the moment, questions and answers, and got to get this done, got to get it back out the door. We all do this because we love the work, and when you can work like that, it's really the best. You know, that's our ideal.
I dream about foot pegs and headlight mounts and things like that. Yeah, I tend to drive a lot. I drive, you know, I commute an hour each way, and no radio on, just like my brain's always processing, like, what's the next thing, what's the next step. The other thing that we wanted to get into is motorcycle tours. We live in a great area, the Pioneer Valley, Western Mass, Southern Vermont has some of the best roads in New England. And people that have ridden out here with us know that, and we would like to sort of share that a little bit more.
I have worked desk jobs and not been happy. So, no, I can't. it's pretty good. So it's a weird, yeah. No, I can't. It's hard to spend your life doing something that you don't care about. The chances, the moments I've had doing that, I don't think that's something I want to do, you know. And so, no, I'm very glad to be where I am.